like 94 degrees. Gonna go pick up some trail cams. Just got off of work. Got three cameras out here and I got one more all charged up in case we got some pictures on a good spot. So go see what we got here. Just got to my first trail cam. Bunch of trees fell down from that storm we had last weekend. And we got invasive spotted lanternflies all over the tree. I got my got some deer pics on this trail cam here, so I'm gonna put out my my charged one on this tree. Alright, we got the fresh cam set up. Invasive bugs, man. They're everywhere. Taking the forest over. Got our fresh cam set up. Right over this this trail here. It goes all the way through the marsh into the brush on the other side. And got a soybean field out here. Made it to the second trail camera. This is where I saw that raccoon. Trail going this way, trail going that way, out to the marsh that connects to our first trail camera. Had a lot of pictures of does and fawns on that one. I didn't see any bucks, but I didn't look through everything. Go over here to our third camera. I'm sitting on what is a pond in the winter, but right now it's kind of just a little mud puddle, a little wet spot, but it's a little crossing area. There's all kinds of tracks running through there, so should have some good action on that camera. Normally a pond in the winter when it's wet. There's a trail that crosses through there. Connects these two patches of trees there. Camera over there. See what we got here. There's a buck. That's what I'm talking about. Like a six. That's a nice broadside shot right there. That'll work. Alrighty, got all of our cameras. Head back to the truck. Got some tasty does and a big, well, got a buck. All in the daytime, so it's encouraging.